We saw some of this artist's works at Macval in Vitry-sur-Seine in the Museum of Contemporary Art. I like these floating hair things. Wow, this is 14th century. Remember, Mary Magdalene was wandering and covered only by her hair. It was either from the Paris region or Normandy. And it was decorating a church. Beautiful. Absolutely wonderful. Whoa.